I got involved in the International Water Association back in 2015 in the Jordan World Water Development Congress. I took over the chair in 2017. I really enjoy the work because the Young Water Professionals program helps you to connect with more experienced people. I just get really good feedback when I interact with them.
IWA just contributes a lot to my career. And now I am also serving as the Emerging Water Leaders Steering Committee member. My role is actually to try to link the young water professionals to specialist group. This is also about IWA, which is to build more a connection between the young water professionals and also the leading professors, leading seniors water professionals.
There are three things that would add value to my company sending me here. First is that I gain a lot of knowledge, I gain a network, and I gain some insights into the industry as a whole and see where we can learn something. I also get to represent my companies, and then of course they have a more motivated and enthusiastic employee who's also getting skills development. So this conference is kind of like the whole package, providing a lot of good things.
I think it's very helpful for us, especially for our young generations, to build up the connections, and in this case we can evolve more in the future.
Getting to a conference like this where we bring together city representatives, utility representatives, people from research and academia really helps you get a common language and a common understanding of the problem that makes it easier when you go back to your own company and try to implement these things.
There are many, many opportunities to join the IWA Young Water Professionals program. We have very local opportunities, but also if you really interested in going to the international congresses, you can also just join here. You can reach us via email, IWA Connect, Facebook. We have all different opportunities, or even better, meet us in person.